bringing home a baby bumblebee. Won't my mama be so proud of me? I'm bringing home a baby bumblebee. Ow! It stung me!
Hi, I'm a bee. You may not know this, but bees are very important bugs. It's a bit complicated, but I will try and explain. You see, bees love pollen. Pollen is a sticky powder that is made in the center of the flowers of plants. We love the taste of pollen, and we use it to feed ourselves and our families, and some of us even make honey with it. But pollen is also very important for flowers and plants too. After pollen is made, it needs to travel deeper into the center of the flower where there are tiny eggs. When the pollen touches the tiny eggs, pollination and then fertilization happens, and the eggs grow into seeds. The plant keeps growing and some make fruits or vegetables. The seeds are still there, but will one day fall off, go back into the ground to make more plants, which makes more flowers, which makes more fruit and vegetables and seeds. And seeds, of course, will one day go back into the ground to make more plants, which make more flowers, which make more fruit and vegetables and seeds. I just said that, but what does this have to do with me? With bees? Okay. Like I mentioned, pollen needs to travel, but it can't move by itself. So us bees help the pollen move by accident. We collect the pollen for ourselves, but it also gets stuck all over us. When we fly from flower to flower, we spread that pollen around to different parts of the flowers. This helps with pollination, then fertilization, which makes seeds, and seeds, of course, will one day go back to the ground to make more plants, which make more flowers, which make more fruits and vegetables and seeds, and I've said that like 3 times! So! You should never take home a bee. Yes, it could sting you. But more importantly, if you take a bee away from its home, it can't help the flowers around its home turn into the tasty fruits and vegetables that we all need to survive. You know what? Let's sing a new song. Let's try this one more time, but this time with some of my vintage 80s keytar. Hit it!
I'm wondering about my baby bumblebee.
Stinger is there to protect it, you see. The bee was just scared, not angry. If you bring home a baby bumblebee, it can't pollinate the plants or the trees, and there might not be food for you and me. Or did I mention delicious honey?
So now I'm protecting my baby bumblebee. Won't my mama be so proud of me? If I don't bother it, it won't bother me. Hey, it didn't sting me.
That's right. It didn't sting you. So protect the bees. You've been told. Be safe out there. Be kind to the bees. Oh, hey. Hey, what did one bee say to the other when they landed on the same flower? Buzz off. And who is a bee's favorite musician? Sting. Or maybe is it Beyonce? What does a bee like on their sushi? Wasabi. Okay. I'll quit pollinating your leg. Eh? Okay. OBKB.